One.
One in three women in the U.S.
is a victim of abuse in a relationship.
Will I?